So now the F32 men's shot put ceremony. This from earlier today, part of the packed session that we've had. Championships last year. It's a fantastic result for this Greek athlete, Dimitrios ZISIDIS, to win a World Championship bronze. Championship runner-up in Lyon 2 years ago, and the same again here. Karim BETINA of Algeria claiming a second successive World Championship silver medal.
Representing the Russian Federation, Vladislav FROLOV.
Vladislav FROLOV of Russia follows up the Swansea success with the same kind of glory in Doha. It's gold for FROLOV and for Russia. Familiar anthem all over again. Russia, who had very successful championships 2 years ago in Lyon.